Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. We're going from Indio, California to San Felipe, down there in Mexico. We have 33,000 pounds of aromatics, which is airplane fuel basically. 214 miles. Let's see, it looks like it's gonna take 9.5 hours what it says to get there. I don't believe that one bit, it won't take that long. Anyways, we're in the John Rudas 379 Peterbilt. Got a C16 Caterpillar in it with an 18 speed. I think it's a 3.38 differential in this thing. Then we just got the tanker trailer going on here. Loaded up. And we are ready to roll and get out of here. This is what the inside looks like. You can go all the way in the back. If I go all the way in the back, I usually get stuck back there in the camera view. So I'm just not going to mess with it right at the moment. But yeah, let's get going in this thing. Looks like old 379.
Turn left.
One thing I wish that mirror was in a little bit closer. That way, if you're like looking straight ahead, you'd be able to see it. But I can just use the little mirrors instead. Right. Otherwise, I don't have to keep turning the camera around and shit. Let's get down into Mexico. Turn left. I'm gonna have to wait for life cycle all the way back through. So for what little bit I've drove this truck, I like it. It's just like the 389 dash is different. There's a few little different things, but still pretty nice. Lots of options. And it's free. Well, if you buy the 389, you get the 379 free. Basically, you just change the chassis and then you can change the type of cabs there is. With different size sleepers and stuff. I do know one thing, the C16 likes to suck the fuel down.
Turn right.
This is a big engine too, so it's going to. Right, exit right. Bell Centro. We are using Project Next Gen's graphics mods, 4K and 8K textures.
Turn left.
are in California, so speed limit's 55 for trucks. We'll go about 65, 70. There's a lot of different interior options you can have. Like you change the dash color, you can change where your information computer thing is. You have it either down there above the gear shift where I got it, or you can have it all the way on the right down there in the bottom corner. You can have it up there right below the GPS. I do got a couple options. That's pretty nice that they actually added that into it. Then of course you got your GPS positions, either where it's at now or up in the top corner or in the middle of the window. I do have to go back in and re-add my transmissions to it. Don't know if I can use my Super 18 transmissions. Over that time, pop up. Down, pop up. And I gotta add my logos to the side of my Gamer Donnie trucking logos.
Go straight on.
What the hell they got going on here? Oh, I had an accident. I don't believe the windows work too. Yeah, they work. I've never tried them. They do roll up and down. Of course, it's a John Rudy mod, so it's gonna have all the little extras.
Once
McDonald's, we go through the drive-thru.
Turn right.
Actually done that before. When you try to block in a drive-thru, they tend to get your food out a little bit faster. I was hungry. Got like what, 5 or 6 McChickens, I think, and I eat every damn one of them. I didn't need them all. I was kind of spaced it throughout the day a little bit, but. On the curve. Got that a little wider than what I needed to. We are southbound. El Centro.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Go straight on. Am I supposed to turn here? No, I'm not. Next one. Put some different headlights on this thing. The blinkers are making the game run weird. Some trucks it does that, some it doesn't. Usually if you change to whatever type of headlights you got, it usually fixes it. That big ass trailer for those little bitty two coils. Those things can't be that damn heavy.
Go straight on.
In real life, we would have stopped those railroad tracks, but we're not in real life, are we?
Keep right.
Right on and keep right. Actually, been a while since I've been in California in this game. Hopefully that air conditioner ain't too loud. It's hotter than hell up in this room.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on.
says it's gonna take us 7 hours. 7.5 hours, but that ain't right. Not to go no 132 miles. Do. Some corn growing.
Keep right and then turn right.
Keep right and turn right. Turn right. International border. Finger full of cocaine. Cocaina. Welcome to Mexico.
Keep left and then turn left.
I guess you did it. I hit the buttons.
turn left.
Knew he wasn't gonna stop.
And then continue straight on.
Cloudy day down here in Mexico.
Go straight on. Straight on. Go straight on.
Next to my farting. I was wondering if they were doing that. I had the lights on. It's Kelly.
Straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Three point 7 miles, 2 gallons. Was his way 4,000.
Keep right.
Keep right. Leather's starting to come off my steering wheel.
Turn left. Go straight on.
You're not going, I'll go.
Go straight on.
Been to Mexico before. We've been about 30 miles across the border there into Mexico. All in refurbished car parts. Well, old car parts to be refurbished. Never been to Canada. I've been to the border, never crossed the border into Canada. Wrong gear.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
On the wrong side of the road.
Straight on.
Big ass steamroller there, or roller. Ooh, what the hell you stop for? I'm damn scared you don't even drive it. And Felipe. From Mexico on their damn toll roads. I download that random road events by I can't think of who it's by right at the moment, but it's supposed to add a whole bunch of new random road events. So, ain't no telling what we're gonna see. San Felipe.
This is where it ends.
This is where it ends. I don't really want this damn thing yet. Oh, I didn't check in at the damn guard shack. I didn't see a thing there. Maybe there was, and I just wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's way back there at the entrance. It's usually up there by the guard shack. There it is. We'll go 215 miles, 7 hours, 48 minutes, 56.2 gallons of fuel, got $17,362.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.